Polly the spotted Pollywog lived down the street in a pond. She used to swim from bank to bank. We seemed to have a bond. I'd put my hand in the water, she'd swim over to check it out. She wasn't afraid, she wasn't shy, she never would just swim on by. Slowly she started to grow some legs, then her arms would appear. Little by little her lungs would grow, then Terry the tadpole was there. Polly the Pollywog always seemed like a friend. I watched her every single day as I sat there on a log. It happened fairly quickly, it just took a couple of months. Polly turned into a tadpole, then morphed into Frida the Frog. Yes, morphed into Frida the Frog.